everybody. It has certainly been quite a long time since I last used this particular platform, but I figure I've had a year's break. I'm still not happy with the YouTube platform, but I like YouTubing a lot more than I like making stuff a lot more than I actually hate the platform. So, we'll just leave it at that. So today I figure, since I have no clue what trends are anymore, and quite frankly I never did have a clue, I figure we'll go with something really safe and play some Anthem. So, as far as character classes, you can probably tell I am the Colossus. There we go. Gonna do the Tyrant Mine. What is this? Fortress? Stronghold. Tyrant Mine Stronghold. Good. Tyrant Mine. Public Expedition. Launch. So, I've got quite a few hours in Anthem, and I do very much so enjoy the game. I've got around 10 or so far in it. Oh, look at that game. So nice. So, I really do enjoy the game a whole bunch. It's got some problems, but, you know, overall I'd say it's a really, really solid game. And the Colossus perfectly matches my playstyle. I've always been I've always loved the tank roles, being able to take a whole bunch of abuse and then just give that abuse right back to people. Hopefully my webcam's not too big. We'll figure it out. Cool, another boss.
Patching in all contact from Corvus.
Alright.
Freelancer, I see you're not one for briefings. I like the way I go. I thought you there. Name's Seth. Corvus has assigned me to counter scar activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about scars?
Since they started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out. Put a stop to it.
Found the relic.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
To those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic.
And come on, baby, come on. Strategy in all this is just run around like a chicken with my head cut off, killing everything. And I'll tell you, it works. Big strategy with the Colossus is I just run around, shield bash everything. I can pretty much one-shot any common enemy. Oh, guys are still kind of a challenge for me to take out. Echo? I gotta get these echoes to this Shaper relic, or this relic over here, to silence it.
Nice.
So this is a fortress mission. Basically, it's just a giant assault on this area with a raid boss at the end. As you do.
Silenced. Good work, Freelancer.
Yay. It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic. The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Bring a theory to the test. Relics up ahead.
This one's a lot more crowded. Look, eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs. I'll pat myself on the back after I dealt with the scars.
Oh, this is such a fun mission. Anthem is a pretty good game, all things considered. Well, the one thing I don't like about the game is the dialogue for a BioWare game. The dialogue plays very little into the ultimate storyline. Don't get me wrong, the story's pretty good, but overall I would say the dialogue is very unimportant to your overall experience. Health and bad. This guy's probably dropped health. See what I mean? I can pretty much just one shot most of these normal grunts. Dead. He dead. Thank you. collect those fragments to help silence the relic. I'm literally just shield bashing these guys to death. I don't even really have to actually do anything. Just run in front of my shield and they die.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source, the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Beck, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Alright, so I believe we're on the way to the raid boss now. No, we've got a little bit more before the raid boss. This part right here, it's usually a good idea just to, if you're a Colossus, just to kind of run around, run through the whole area. You'll pick up most of it. You'll at least, if you don't kill everything, you'll at least highly damage it. Behind. So they're gonna transport me to the mission area. Yeah. Fell behind a little, but that's okay.
That's a lot of eggs.
You know what they say? You've gotta crack a few eggs to make an omelet.
I don't want that omelet. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that. What do we do now?
Gather the fragments, then silence the relic.
fly anymore. Oh, it's really good to be back.
Heads up, stars incoming.
How'd they get down here?
Bastards left the barrel.
Killdozer on the one? Killdozer reporting for duty. That I should call this. If I ever get the option to name this arm, I'm calling it the Killdozer. Killdozer coming through! On the roof! my guy to basically just run into people. Run into people really hard. My philosophy at this point is if I can at least damage him a little, that's less than the other guys have to do. Nice. I think it's raid boss time. Make sure I'm not falling behind. Oh, right into the wall. This game is so pretty. Like, this is legitimately just an absolutely gorgeous game. Total 10 out of 10. Finally! So now we're actually doing stuff. This is when we get the chance to reload on health by killing small minions. Come on, baby. Alright, half health. Half health. We're doing good. We're doing just fine. This raid boss is very hard, but damn, popped out of friggin' nowhere. Despite that being super buggy, we did it. Huh, I just gotta come up with a thumbnail for this thing. Nice. So, thank you all for... Oh man, that just all looks sweet. Oh well, so I would like to thank everybody for coming to my kind of welcome back. Watching to the end here. Definitely gonna need to do some bit of editing out of this thing. Look at that. XP, XP. Let's see what I get here for loot. Oh, I got some real good stuff here that I'm totally using. So, until next time, guys. Be seeing you.